So why on earth would admins want to let somebody back into the server that was involved in who hung around and was involved with the idiots that pretty much fucked the armor server? Why do you think he's lucky he's even on the public server, honestly?